Mr. James Molino, you are Chief Experience Officer at the Cleveland Clinic. What does a Chief Experience Officer do?
The Chief Experience Officer at Cleveland Clinic is responsible for really making sure that the organization keeps the patients at the center of everything that we do. So making sure that the experience is good, making sure that we work on improving our employee and caregiver engagement, making sure that our patients have access, improving our relationships with physicians. That's generally what we do.
And why is your job necessary? Isn't the patient always what it's about?
Most hospitals will tell you that the patient is at the center of what they do. But at the Cleveland Clinic, what we've really said is that's not how most people think. It's not simple and it's not easy. And our job is really to remind people that when they come to work every day, they have one responsibility, and that is to keep the patient at the front, because it's not just about satisfaction. It's about driving safety and quality as well.
But how do safety and quality connect with the satisfaction?
Well, satisfaction is not experience. Experience is the way we deliver care, and that's how we think about it. At the Cleveland Clinic, patients first mean safe care, number one, high quality care, number two, and an environment of high satisfaction, number three, and then everything else that we do.
And how do you measure the patient's satisfaction?
We do several things. Number one, we have surveys that we send to patients after they encounter us. Number two, we are constantly working to ask patients what we need to be doing better. And we look very carefully at verbatim comments. We have a variety of groups called Voice of the Patient Advisory Councils, where patients give us feedback on various initiatives that help guide our strategies.
And what changes have you made since you have started your job?
We've done a lot of things, but probably the most important thing that we've done is we've really aligned our culture around the patient. So 2 years ago, we sat every employee down around a table. That's 43,000 people. It took us a year to do that. And we talked about what it means to put the patient at the center of everything that we do. We talked about how we're all in this together as high-functioning team members and called everybody caregivers. And we talked about our values of the organization.
And do you think a job you have, would it be good to have them in Holland too?
I think that hospitals will do better with patients if they focus on the patient experience. I think it comes from the top. So if the top individual at the organization, the chief executive officer, the chairman of the board, whatever the title is, the person leading the hospital is the one that has to drive this. And they are assisted by people who have titles like I have, who can every day execute on what needs to be done. But the top person of the organization is the one that really leads this.
And what would you say should change in Dutch hospitals? Do you have a view on that?
I don't know Dutch hospitals very well. However, I can tell you at your university, I saw that you are making a lot of changes aligning around the patient. And I think that you're well on your way. I mean, the fact that you had so many people here today to hear this talk on patient experience and all of the questions that we were being asked, I think indicates that people are really paying attention to this.
Okay. Thank you very much.